And police are asking for the public's help now to try to identify the young suspect seen here in this surveillance video. He's wanted in connection with a deadly bus stop shooting at 6th and Erie in North Philly on August 28th. A 55-year-old man was killed during a robbery. The suspect is seen before the crime wearing a light-colored t-shirt and then again later after the crime wearing a dark-colored hoodie. A $20,000 reward is now being offered in this case.